Prince Harry and Meghan Markle wedding plans? Guests spill on what will really happen at the royal ceremony. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle seem on the verge of a big wedding announcement. Although the couple has not confirmed their highly anticipated engagement, we know how their wedding might unfold based on guest accounts of Prince William and Kate Middleton's wedding in 2011. According to LUK, Duncan Larcombe, a former editor of The Sun, attended William and Kate's wedding at Westminster Abbey in 2011. Not surprisingly, Larcombe revealed that the royal ceremony was unlike any wedding he's ever attended. Between watching history unfold to seeing so many celebrities under one roof, Larcombe characterized it as an unbelievable experience. Although members of the royal family are constantly in the media, Larcombe explained how William still got nervous before tying the knot. Larcombe saw William run off to a side room before the ceremony to compose himself and says that he looked terrified. Fortunately, his brother Harry was with him and he eventually left the room looking a bit calmer than when he went inside. Other aspects of the wedding were fairly normal. There was a lot of thought and planning that went into seating arrangements and a good chunk of time was spent waiting for the ceremony to start. The bride, of course, silenced the crowd when she arrived and everyone except Queen Elizabeth was treated the same. While these things are typical of any royal wedding, Prince Harry's will be slightly different. According to PopSugar, Harry's wedding will not be on the same scale as his brother's ceremony. Harry is sixth in line to the throne, while William is second. Because William will become King of England someday, his wedding needed to be an epic affair. Harry, on the other hand, can easily get away with a smaller ceremony, though that doesn't mean it will be devoid of celebrity appearances. Harry has a lot of famous friends, from Barack Obama to David Beckham, while his potential bride, Meghan Markle, is close friends with Serena Williams and Justin Trudeau, not to mention that Markle stars on the hit television show Suits. Their wedding might not be as grand as William and Kate's, but it will definitely be a massive affair. Tell us, when do you think Prince Harry and Meghan Markle will marry? Let us know in the comments below.